by Decoo Jay, and he had Magnito and Erigga on that one. So, officially, I told you I was going to have someone in the studio, superstar, yeah? So, this is welcoming my friend Decoo Jay.
Boss, which one do you superstar? Maybe superstar.
Bro, see, I really have to say, when I walked in, I'm like, oh, okay, he's the guy, and then his face looks kind of serious. And I'm thinking, I was actually thinking, all this acting is them
shy. Hope your mindset is not like that again.
Bro, I love your song, and you had it. Oh my god.
He's the only guy finer than me in the whole of Nigeria, for the whole of Africa.
He's what?
He's the only guy finer than me in the whole of Africa.
Okay.
Well,
that was really nice.
Thank you very much.
How long did it take you to finish the song?
I did the song for only me. Then, I did not put it out when I got the song.
Oh yeah.
Was when was that?
That was last year, I guess. Then this year, after releasing one of my songs, when I did the video and all that. I'm not like more release songs where people feel relate to more carry people way get fans from the streets. Mm-hmm. And then I make for the period and that time things will reject them. It didn't take up to 3 months or so.
I think you also had a nice choice of artists to collaborate with. That was very
Are you talking?
No, for real.
What's your genre of music?
Hip hop.
Hip hop, yeah. So you a rapper first before. So apparently, my favor is already dripping for you. So are you in a relationship? Are you in any ship at all?
Yeah, I'm a married man. I'm married to music.
That was a scary one. You're married to music.
Yeah.
You're gonna have a human.
Music is a human. Music is everywhere. It's everywhere. Don't leave that one like that.
I will shoot this guy.
Yeah, deep. But it's not even this deep. But just answer the question once and for all. Let me take my head in peace.
I'll give you the answer later. Maybe personally.
Hey, we should.
I'll give you the answer.
Am I
safe?
Yeah, sure.
You're safe, yeah. Okay, yeah. So how would that bring to music?
I recorded and dropped my first song in 2008.
Okay.
That's like 9 years.
11 years.
Yeah.
11 years. Wow.
You're like
a legend. 11 years would be a song.
So since then I've been pushing out songs and all that.
What's your inspiration?
I get inspiration anyway. After this conversation, we just come together outside and
write
something
about me.
Yeah, sure, definitely. I'm
already
writing it in my head.
Are you serious? Can you
like
tell me one or two lines?
Okay. See, your love take me high, like you parachute. Even when I lie, you know I'm telling you the truth. Ask your people, me, I don't pay my bills, and like I see, you know I got the sauce and the juice.
Hey!
Hey!
Okay, no, play me that song. I need to hear it one more time. Please.
Did you get that on camera?
Please,